He'll bump it back as Vegas makes a quick change at the point. And a shot goes through past Jones. It's 3-0 as Pacioretty finds an opening and gets his first of the game.
Well, possessed the puck. And Erik Karlsson had that puck, and I don't think Knyazhov was letting him know and that he was had time to pull that puck back. He doesn't, turns it over, and then the whole rest of this shift, it was in the defensive zone. And this shot doesn't get blocked by Nieto. Pacioretty was the guy that changed for someone that came off the ice and kept steps on and just wrists it through all the bodies, and somehow it goes through Martin Jones.
Well, bottom line is Jones has to have that. 3 goals on 8 shots, and Martin Jones is done.